Hi friends, I'm back with one more Christmas recipe. I hope you all are enjoying the Christmas series. Today we are going to prepare extremely crunchy gulio. But before that, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe Soza's Kitchen and click the bell button to be the first to know about my new video. Let's begin gulio. Take 1 cup each parboiled rice and boiled rice approximately 150 grams each. Wash and soak both types of rice for 5 to 6 hours. Then drain off the water completely. Now I'm going to grind both the rice. Grind both the rice with jaggery, 1 cup jaggery. Cardamom and nutmeg, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon salt. We are not going to add water while grinding. Instead of water, we will use coconut milk. Grind all the ingredients into smooth and thick batter with coconut milk. Now heat the kadai and pour entire batter into this. Reduce the excess water. Keep stirring till it becomes roti dough. Put off the flame, then transfer it to the large plate. Let it slightly cool down, then knead it well. Apply little coconut oil for smooth dough. Now apply little oil on your palms and make small cherry size balls. Like this. I will continue the same process to the rest. Heat the oil on a medium flame. If the oil is too hot, then marble will burn quickly from outside and marble shouldn't rise immediately. We want this kind of temperature of the oil. Now gently place the marbles into the oil and let them to fry till brown in color evenly. Be patient and don't increase the flame. It takes around 8 to 10 minutes to fry. Once they turn into chocolate brown color, remove them from the oil. And transfer them to an absorbent paper. Allow them to cool down completely before storing in an airtight container. I hope you like this recipe. Then like, hit the like button, comment and share. Thank you for watching.